The College of Education building was evacuated Wednesday after a report of smoke on the second floor was called into university police. Tampa Fire and Rescue found that the cause was a small fire consisting mostly of smoke in an air conditioning unit on the north side of the building. No injuries were reported, and faculty and students who were evacuated were allowed to return after they received the all clear.